Hi guys, today we are going to see how to download the photos from your Google Drive to your iPhone photo library. So here go to Google Drive. Here you can select one of the folder you want. You can go here. You will be not able to directly find out the option to download the photo, so you have to use send a copy option, and then here you will be able to find out the save image option. So just click on this photo and your photo is available in your photo library. Thank you very much.